Good morning, everyone. Brian Turpak with Steelworks Strength Systems. Today in our performance strength work, we were working on some split jerks with a 2 second pause in the dip and a 2 second pause in our catch. And one of the things that I'm noticing already is that a lot of people have some problems with keeping a nice neutral torso. So what I'm seeing a lot is this, okay? As opposed to having it be more here, straight down and straight up. For people who have a really big problem of learning how to move the pelvis in anterior and posterior tilt separately, okay? One little drill that might help you with the body awareness of this, come down onto the floor, and first what you want to start is trying to close the space down here underneath your back. You can do that by holding a nice hollow position, right? Okay, and eventually we want to be able to hold that position by simply doing this. Collapsing the pelvis into posterior tilt and having no space here. Now, to kind of transfer that over more towards the jerk, put yourself in the actual jerk position. Hold here and come back and as if you're actually dipping and driving. But hold the pelvis in posterior tilt to neutral. You want the spine to be neutral in this position, and then just slowly work on keeping that neutral pelvis so there's no space underneath here. We don't want to be broken at all here, so take yourself to the floor, posterior tilt back to neutral, and then just practice moving your feet while maintaining that good ab core control. Again, if you have problems with your dip and your drive and your split jerk or your push jerk or even your push press, this little drill might just help. I'm Brian Turnback with Steelworks Strength Systems. Thanks.